It's International Women's Day, and the ATA is using this opportunity to recognise and celebrate all the wonderful women in transport. We have so many great women in roles from ownership and management to operating heavy vehicles. We're now looking for the next National Trucking Industry Woman of the Year. Entries close on March 16, so nominate someone great today.